Right, it's 9:18. We're headed down into the cellar where the door's just opened on its own. Give us a sign that you want to communicate with us.
Nothing.
What are you guys?
Well, we've been called ghost hunters, paranormal researchers.
But we prefer to be known simply as Ed and Lorraine Warren.
There's someone here that would like to talk to you.
There's something horrible happening in my house.
It's November 1st, 1971. I'm sitting here with Carolyn Perrin, who, with her family, has been experiencing supernatural occurrences.
You picking up anything in here, hon?
Something awful happened here, Ed.
What is it?
Whatever Lorraine sees, feels, touches, it takes a toll on her. A little piece each time.
You have a lot of spirits in here, but there's one that I'm most worried about because it is so hateful. We have to get out of here.
That's not gonna help.
This thing has latched itself to your family.
Father, we never seen nothing like this.
I'm coming with you.
No way. I can't lose you.
There's a lady in a dirty nightgown that I see in my dreams. She's standing in front of my mom's bed.
Do you want to see him?
Yeah.
When the music stops, you see him in the mirror standing behind you.